Lawmakers have a tough job ahead of them. They're trying to come up with $600 million for the state schools. And after this week's State of the State address, they have some questions. 41 Action News reporter Sarah Plake is live in KCK with a look at the funding fight.
Yeah, lawmakers and school districts like KCK say that they've known that it would cost $600 million to properly fund schools, but they're really depending on bipartisanship to get the job done.
It was very positive to hear the governor talking about the need for additional funding for public schools. So we believe the same thing.
School districts and lawmakers are reacting after Kansas Governor Sam Brownback vocalized a need for an increase in school funding, something they've said for years. In his last State of the State address, Brownback called for $600 million more in school funding over the next 5 years with no tax increases, but did not say how the state would pay for most of it.
Now the devil's in the details, and is what's being proposed all new money, or does it count the money that was appropriated last session? So that would make a difference.
The $600 million is included in the governor's budget proposal for the year. Lawmakers on both sides say the budget doesn't balance and highly doubt they could meet the funding goal without raising taxes.
Essentially ends our highway program, sweeps other programs designed for early education, and in many cases was a very vindictive and mean-spirited budget. And not realistic.
Schools wonder if distributing the $600 million in increments will end up hurting them.
By the end of 5 years, you're going to be $300 million below where you should be just by inflation. So we need to take that into account.
But there is optimism that the bipartisanship used in 2017 to come up with school money will help the state in 2018.
We have a good history of working around the governor when he's being unreasonable, as he has been in this most recent proposal.